I'm Stuart Turner, and I'm coming to Agile Pune to speak about three aspirations of agility. The first, efficiency, is what many organizations start off intending to achieve, doing agile and hoping to get efficiency, cost reduction, faster delivery. The second, resilience, which is more about being agile, and that's what drew me to the Agile Pune conference, that for a lot of people, moving from doing to being is their next step, and understanding the implications of that and some of the unintended consequences that might result. And then a third level, what's beyond even that, thrivability as I'm calling it. What happens when agility becomes a means to an end and not the end in itself? I'll be sharing my experience over the last 20 years as I've seen Agile move from individuals in small teams through development groups, product groups, all the way up to what's now common for a CIO, even a CEO, to say, we're going Agile, and what the implications of those intentions might be. So I look forward to seeing you there and seeing you and meeting you in person. Thanks. Bye-bye.